It's my Cali Cool. Welcome back. So today I am here. Let me try this. It's my Cali Cool. Welcome back. So actually, I'm actually joined by Cali. She's actually in her little window perch. It was featured in one of my last videos. And if you don't know, I have disco. So yeah, Callie's in a little window perch. It's not adorable. I can see her from here. She's just... So today, I got this from this right there. That I have to go turn. Oh, it's on. Okay, it's on. But actually, Brownie's actually under there. Under my dresser. That Callie normally is. And I heard hissing and screeching. So yeah. But actually, today... We're opening a box. Actually, I'm gonna show you what's inside of it. So there's two of these little hands. And this is the back. This is the back, and this is the front. So there's one, and then there is this one. But yes. I've actually been gone to Tybee Island, and I just got back yesterday. I'm so sorry I didn't tell you. I remember that thing where I said, oh yeah, I'll be gone for 3 days, no big deal. It was actually not that big deal. So yeah. But I'm sorry I couldn't tell you. My dad said, oh no, someone could break into our house. And you tell them, like, how old is our address? He's like, do you know how easy it is to hack? And then like, it's not easy. You have to have, what's it called? Programming skills. I think. But yes, and I'm getting an Instagram account today, actually. I hopefully I'm gonna get one today. I do have to spend time with my mom, though. I actually might bring my friends to the channel. And, yeah. And the quiz is still on. I still have stuff I'm gonna do for the channel. I'm actually going to make a new channel, but I don't know what it's going to be called yet. I kind of do, like, the Kawaii Gamer, I think. I don't know. But, I don't know if that's going to be my channel. But I'm actually going to do an intro on there, too. So I'm going to get the power of editing and edit. But it's actually really, you can't actually edit like that. If you watch, like, Joey Graceffa's channel, and his vlog intros, he has really good editing. I can't do that on my tablet. And here, I'm gonna push this all the way down. See this right here? There's a mouse in there. Yeah, but if you can see that, I'm really sorry. If you can't, then I'm just embarrassing myself. This is I'm on my tablet right now. And if you see my shirt, it's beautiful. Beautiful. So, the quiz is still on. I have 4 questions now. 1, what is my favorite color? 2, what is my favorite animal? 3, what is my favorite game? And 4, what grade am I going into? So, if you don't know, Hannah, and also, what was it? I'm actually heading to school tomorrow morning. So, yes. And then going to Miss Seaman's class. There, I had to look. It's gonna be really fun, I hope. And I'm making sure that I have good school supplies, so I'm gonna go shopping online and see what I can get. So yeah, my dad said we're not gonna go shopping for school supplies because my mom came all the time, so you know what? So yeah. But I have horse lessons on Friday, so I might be busy. Probably gonna be busy Friday. On the weekend, Maddie can't come over. I was gonna record, like, me and Maddie. Like, it's still gonna be a vlog, but it's gonna be me and Maddie playing my favorite game. So, yeah. Like, me and Maddie normally play Minecraft, and I've made so many worlds, like, where we're just gonna look at them all and say, oh yeah, I like this world, and no, that world. And I've actually made a really cool little hobbit hole. And if you haven't watched The Hobbit, you really should. It's a really good game. It's a really cool, it's pretty cool movie. I liked it. And yeah, I created the Hobbit Hole. I like the Hobbit Hole. It looks really nice to me. Yeah. And like I said, the power of editing was not in my hands. But yeah, Callie is just so adorable, twitching her little ear off. But yes, I think I'm actually gonna have my Instagram account. I will actually tell you the username in the next video. But yes, if you have any comments or wanted me to let me rephrase that. If you have an Instagram account and would like to give me your Instagram username, then I will send. I don't know what it's called. But yes, I will tag or send you or whatever it's called. So yeah, probably called tagging. Yeah. And so yeah, I have horse lessons tomorrow. I love riding horses, so that's the best thing. And like I went to McDonald's or Horse Supplies, and I got some new boots, and I saw a lime green saddle pack, and I'm like, oh my god, I need to have it. And no, I don't have a horse yet. Yet. I don't have a horse yet. I'm gonna get a horse. I don't care if I'm 30 years old or I'm like 80 years old, I'm getting a horse. And you know what? I'll put that horse in my will to my grandchildren. If I have any. Which I probably will, because I mean, me. Yeah. So, yeah. Callie, so yeah. So yes, comment down below what your answers are. In the quiz, yeah. But I'm heading into fifth grade tomorrow, and yeah. And so if you find out the questions, they are in the intro of the video. So I really just spoiled all the answers in this video. So yeah. Don't really need to go back to any videos to know the quiz, but yeah. You can if you want to. So let's get to this. Oh yeah, and also put your comments in down below of the answers to the quiz. Number one through four. Sorry, talk this in the ear. I can't tell. Right here, right there on my mouth. Right there, my mole has gotten like a bit bigger. On my beauty mark, it's kind of scary. I've been picking at it. I really shouldn't have. I keep thinking it's a bump, but it's my beauty mark, so yeah. It's probably just a mole. Moles, I just call moles beauty marks sometimes. Like beauty marks, moles, it's just what I do. They're probably the same thing, though, in me. I really know. I don't know much about health. I know you have to eat and drink to stay alive. You have to sleep. Actually, if you don't get enough sleep, you actually might die. Because you can die of health, really. So yeah, bad health. Dude, this is not school. I still have a free day. So let's make it worth it. My stupid nose. So it feels like I have something there. But no, yeah, I just popped out. Dang. But yes, I will be bringing back some of my friends to the videos. I might actually do another video today just to show my friend in it. So yeah. Let's get to the video. Alright, so first up is this bow. Yep. So it's just a bow. You know what? I'm just gonna wear this because I don't want my hair in my face. Alright, so I feel like. That does not work very well. No, wait, does it go like this? Why not? Maybe not. Probably not. Can I brush my hair with this? Yes. I can. It's amazing. That's a big bag I will not move. he's a little, oh, I got it. I think I already showed this to you. If I did, I'm severely sorry. If I didn't, then here. It's a skeleton hand. So that's the front. That's the back when you clip it. Here, I'll give you what it's supposed to look like in here. It's just like that. And like it's grabbing onto your head. Like it's cool. I like it. I have blue ones and then I have red ones. Red? No, blue one. Blue and black. I think. I don't know. Here is this. So yeah. Boom. And now I have lots of other accounts on other things. For example, Animal Jam. Callie53875. If you don't know those numbers, 53875. 53875. Yep, Callie53875 for my Animal Jam account. And for my, what's it called account, Roblox account. So if you play any of those games, you can find me on that account. And if you have an account on Star Stable, my account, my name, my username is, it was Harper Kitten Cake. Yep, I had to have a kitten cake in my name, and I had to have an H in my name, so Harper Kitten Cake. Yeah, let's get back to the opening. Not really opening, no. But yes, here's a little black bow that I love. So cute. I'm just so excited. I actually made this in our last American Girl trip. If you don't know, I actually just finished American Girl camp on last Friday. So yes. Well, not last Friday. No. Not last Friday. The Friday before that. So yeah. And then I have a pink one. Close this. A pink one and a purple one of these. This is more of a magenta color. It looks pink to you, but it's actually really magenta. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's pretty magenta. And like I said, I have a purple one too, so yeah. It's good. And this is actually the last one I'm going to show today. Here is a little robe. It's so cute. But I have learned that I cannot do videos over 15 minutes. Because it will just say, video cannot be uploaded because it is over 15 minutes. I have to verify my email, which I'm going to do. But yes, I will make an Instagram, I'll friend or tag anybody. Yeah. And don't forget to like and subscribe to become one of the Calicos. And if you're new, welcome. So, yeah. I guess until next time, Cali. Thanks for meow. Hope you have a good day.